I've gathered some clothes for you.
Wait! Don't go! Excuse me, but where are we? And how did I get here?
Yes, Master. We will keep her here for a while. I will make sure she stays comfortable.
Wait a minute. I remember being in the car with... It's not a computer, that's for sure. It has alphabetic keys, though.
Ah, Fiona. I see you finally awakened. There's something that I've wanted to show you for quite some time. Pull away that sheet behind you. Come in the future.
Go ahead. You may touch it.
You will be mine, Fiona.
Oh.
Please excuse me, miss.
I am Ricardo, keeper of the castle. So sorry to hear about your accident. Your parents. As Master Ugo and Mistress Ayla are both deceased, you, Miss Fiona, are the sole surviving heir of Belly Castle. Are you in pain, Miss? Will you be all right? You've had a long day. Please, rest upstairs. Your bed has been prepared.
This time.
Ah!
Thank you. You saved me. Come here. Come on, boy. What's your name? Huey? So you're Huey. Well, hi, Huey.
Fiona.
Who is this?
You must pay attention now, Fiona. Be wary of Ricardo.
Yeah!
Where is he? Where is the old man? Where's he hiding? Let him touch her!
Do you hear me, old man?
The Azoth is mine.
Thanks, Huey.
Fiona, my life, my Azoth, Fiona!